In iOS 16, we can now pin tabs within Safari for quicker access. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Most of us have more than a few tabs open in our Safari app. Well, now if there's one that you use more regularly, you can tap and hold and say pin tab for quicker access. You can also pin a tab by tapping and holding the address bar and saying pin tab. Follow me for more tips.